on the equity markets, the Nifty opened with a gap up today and thereafter continued to inch higher throughout the day, ending the day with a 52 point gain in today's trading session. The market breadth was however negative with 681 advances to 860 declines. Now the reason behind this is the same. The small cap index closed in the negative while the mid cap index was flat. We could see only a handful number of stocks taking the Nifty higher. In today's trading session, the IT sector, that is Infosys, TCS, HCL Tech, and from the metals pack, Tata Steel, Hindalco, Jindal Steel were some of the stocks which led the market and the Nifty higher throughout the day. In terms of losers, Reliance, ITC, HDFC Limited, ONGC, Tata Motors were some of the losers in today's trading session. Now we will have a look at the daily charts. On the daily charts, we can observe that the Nifty has been, after making a low of 8353 on the downside, has been inching higher. A sense is that this is the last wave of the move that has started from October midweek, that is after October 15. Now that is the reason why in the last wave or in the final stages of an up move, we generally see market breadth on the negative side. So that also indicates that we are in the final stages of this leg. However, this final leg on the upside can even stretch on the upside. So until and unless we get signs, negative signs in terms of price, that is if we, in case we get a daily negative close or something of that sort, that would indicate some kind of short term halt. However, the Nifty has been continuing its upward momentum since past three trading sessions, so we maintain a positive stance for a target of 8600 on the upside. 8600 is the daily upper Bollinger band, so that could be a level around which the Nifty can face resistance. We maintain a positive stance for a target of 8600 on the upside. Now moving on to the hourly charts, we can observe that after opening with a gap up, then for 1 hour we saw some sideways action. However, the Nifty took support at lower levels and continued to inch higher throughout the day, ending the day on a positive note. We feel that there is no real alarming situation at this point of time, and we maintain a positive stance on Nifty for a target of 8600. On the hourly charts, it is trading above the 20 and 40 hourly moving averages, which is a good sign. It is trading along the hour early upper Bollinger band which are expanding, which indicates that the positive momentum should continue in the coming trading sessions. So we so that is the reason why we maintain our positive stance on Nifty. Now moving on to the chart of Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty also has closed with a huge 1.5% gain in today's trading session. Bank Nifty has been leading this up move from the lows of 8353. We expect the banking stocks to continue its positive momentum on the upside. So the Bank Nifty shall also continue its positive momentum. Crucial supports for Bank Nifty are placed at 18180 and 18060. On the upside, 18500 and 18900 are crucial resistances. So overall friends, the view on the Nifty and Bank Nifty remain positive. Crucial supports for Nifty are placed at 8490, which is today's low, and 8457, which is the 20-hour moving average. On the upside, 8570, which is the hourly upper Bollinger band, and above that 8612, which is the daily upper Bollinger band, are crucial resistances. That's all for the day.